is it?
Another night of fine dining under the stars.
Once an old Driscoll, always an old Driscoll.
How you been keeping, old Zia?
Good. But nearly got myself lynched a couple of days ago.
How?
I had been watching this house in town.
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Call a goddamn drunkard. So shit.
I got no idea.
Hi, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because you do what you say. Please?
Okay. I'll take him in the morning.
Thank you.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. It's about time that you started earning your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready. Been a while, girl. All right. Let's go then.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. You shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Though your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. Been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
Really? When?
Well, we'll see. Got fish to catch first. All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
I can't wait to get started. Can you show me where, Uncle Arthur? Just by the water there, you mean? Are you waiting for something?
First, we need some bait. I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder. And bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it. Good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
There we go.
I see. I see.
You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out.